we do have a very important announcement for you. Obviously, we're going to have a... second team foul.
Come on.
first personal. And 13 foul. As the line shoots one.
Thank you.
be the 16th foul. Noah Robotham back in the ball game now for the Gaels. Foul inside. Fouls on the Pilots, number zero, Nigel Williams-Goss. His first, seventh team foul. Shabazz Muhammad will be at the line. He shoots 1-1.
Yeah!
Mateo de Avila. That'll be his first personal. 19th foul. Demetrius Moran to the line, shoots two.
Scores first. Frankie Campbell scored. Brewer gives him a 6. Brewer gives him a 5. Turn him so we can see him. Slusher a 5. Brewer a 5. 5-5-6-6. 22 points. Next up is Thomas Hooper. 24 seconds. Go. Says he's done. Big hand for Thomas Hooper. Next up, also from Desert Pines High School, Julian Jacobs. Juju ready to go. 24 seconds. Sets the ball up. Still got time. Get one more in. About 10 seconds from right now. Juju with a second attempt. Sends it back up. One hand. That is flush. Julian Jacobs from Desert Pines. Judges will do their scores. We're running short on time. From Durango High School, Tyler Jones. Your 24 second starts now. T. Jones will send it up to him. He's the littlest guy in this competition. He's got hops. Got about 10 seconds. Tyler Jones, one last attempt. Again with two hands, not quite. Still 5 seconds if you want to try to do something. 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll let it count. Tyler Jones from Durango, give him a big. Coronado High School, Mike Crowder. 24 seconds, go. He'll send it way up. Big Mike, oh, windmill, look out, front row. Look out, front row. Look out, photo bomb. We'll try that again. Send it back up. Whoa. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Off the floor. Reverse. Nice. That might have been enough to get into the finals. From Valley High School, Keanu Peters. About 12 seconds left. Four, three, two, one-handed flush, nice. And our final competitor from Coronado High School, Lamar Walker. 24 seconds, go. From the baseline, oh, a little shimmy shake. Two hands, he thought he was bringing the whole thing down. He thought he was bringing the whole thing down. You wanna go one more? Are you happy with that? He's happy with that. Who's going to go to the finals? Lamar, they 110, a 9, an 8. Two of them make it to the finals. High school with 36 points, Lamar Walker. Also from Coronado High School, Mike Louder. One dunk for the championship. Walker goes first. One dunk for the championship. What's Lamar gonna do? He's gonna send it up. Coming in from the left side. Goes high, huh? Doesn't pull the trigger. Three more shots. Okay, you got one more attempt. We're running out of time. This is the last attempt right here. No pressure. Lamar Walker, he'll just go up, throw it down. Mike Louder for the championship. Help him out, make some noise. For the Sugar Factory basket in the championship. 27-8, 35. Louder can't make it go down. We've got 10 seconds left. You gotta beat a score of 35. Mike Louder sends it up. The goal, oh no. 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get the dunk off. Ooh, he can't make it happen. Lamar Walker from Coronado, your first PCS dunk champion. And Mike Slusher is bringing over the Sugar Factory championship basket. Thanks to all of our judges. Have a big hand for all of our competitors.
Both the Gaels and the Pilots will start their original starting fives here in the second half of play. rooms, thus. Gaels. court. Gaels foul on number 13, Ben Carter, his first. That'll be the second team foul. Dominic Artis to the line, shoots two. For the Gaels. Gaels foul on number 14, Noah Robotham. First personal. That'll be the 15th foul. Pilots. Keel Guzman back in for the Gaels. Demetrius Moran returns for Gorman. Returns for Bishop Gorman. Put back by Roscoe Allen. And timeout is requested by the Gaels.
Fourth personal.
19th foul. Winston Shepherd to the line. He'll shoot 1-1. Shepherd turns the bonus. Taz Muhammad. That's the first personal. Winston Shepherd will be at the line. He'll shoot two.